that's crazy.
Damn, that's crazy.
Jasper, and that's Peggy. Jasper is a hungry dog, and Peggy is a monster.
Hi everybody, welcome back. Another vlog, it's been a long time. This is Savannah.
Hi.
It's my girlfriend. We're gonna go play volleyball in San Francisco, and I feel awkward in front of this camera, but we're gonna do it, so stay tuned.
Nobody cares.
Here at SF Elite, good open gym. It gets better during the holidays because all of the college players come and play. I'm late. Hey guys, let's do it, we're good.
What's up?
Savannah says this girl's really good.
Oh my.
Why is she really good?
Tell us why.
She's really good at passing. What about her passing is good?
Like she's able to read really well.
Oh, she's able to read really well.
She's like getting like passing like hard
asses.
Like,
that's awesome.
Look at this man's style. Something about the mustaches.
I know, dude. Mustaches are elite.
Mustaches are elite. Hey, the mustache life. You don't choose the mustache life.
It chooses you.
This guy's popping me with his mullet.
That's not true.
Oh my.
I'm older than him.
We need a mullet battle.
Mine's better.
I started the trend.
Yo, hey, shake that. Shake it.
Oh. That shit's weak.
Huh?
Nervous.
Okay, camera's kind of.
You used to not be.
I'm camera shy too.
Alright, well I got a plan. I want to work on my blocking, but that's kind of going out the window. I'm kind of sucking. So I'm just going to try to have fun.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I like to make Savannah feel awkward.
Anyway, thanks for watching.
It was hard. It wasn't our best play, but if you really love the sport, you have to go through these moments and learn from them. And that's really the only good thing out of that night, is that you got that lesson again.
Smash that like button. Savannah, say something.
Say something.
I don't want to edit it out.